Okay everyone, so the tune starts on 10th fret of first string. Alright, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 8, then 11, 10 on second string. So we are here now. After that, eleven of second and eight of first. Then again eight of first, 11 of second, 10 of second, 8 of second, 10 of third. So we have done till here now. After that, 8 and 10 on second string. Then, so 10 and 8 of first, 10 of third, 8 of third, again 10 of third, then 9 of third. So this is the whole first part. I'll play it for you once really slow. Now you have to play this whole part one more time. You can either directly start from the beginning, just 10th fret of first string, or you can do sort of shred by playing all the notes in reverse order like this. So after ending over this, after ending over here, play. But you have to play this really fast. So if you are a beginner and you are not able to play this, you can skip this and directly start. Alright, so after playing the second time, it goes like this. So start where you ended, which is on 7th fret of 3rd string. After that play. So it is 7, 8, 10, 8, then 10. 8 of 2nd, 10, 10 on 3rd, then 8, 10, 8 on 2nd string, then 10, 11, 10 on 2nd string. After that, 10th fret of 2nd string, play 10th of 1st, 8 of 1st, 11 of 2nd, 10, then 2 strokes on 10th of 3rd, 8 of 2nd. I'll play the second part for you one more time. I hope you got that. So that's it for the theme of Om Shanti Om. It sounds really cool on guitar, and I hope this was helpful in learning the tabs. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel guys and click on the bell icon, and if you have any issues you can always get in touch with me on Instagram. I have given the link in the description down below. Alright, so yes, that's it. Thank you guys, thanks for watching.